In 2016, a man in China realized that the long-handled object he had been using to crack walnuts for 25 years was actually a stick grenade. The man from China's Shaanxi province only made the discovery after noticing it looked similar to a grenade pictured on a leaflet handed out by local police.